Each year we celebrate veterans. Graceful veterans. The term veteran means a person who has served in the active military, naval, or air service and was honorably discharged or released. This means anyone who served in the Army, Air Force, Navy, Marines, or Coast Guard.
How did Veterans Day begin? Veterans Day originated as Armistice Day on November 11, 1919, the first anniversary of the end of World War I.
Congress passed a resolution in 1926 for an annual observance, and November 11th became a national holiday beginning in 1938.
Sometimes these emotions lead to conflicts and wars. We need to defend ourselves and protect our families. That is why we have and support our armed forces. Those soldiers, sailors, and airmen keep us safe. They are the reason we have our freedoms and have a better quality of life than any civilization has ever had. However, Veterans Day is not an occasion to glorify or celebrate war, but to honor those who have made sacrifices for our freedoms. It is so important to carry on this custom every year, as every generation is responsible to keep our American spirit alive and to never forget the lessons of the past. Each of you should always remember to take pride in your heritage, your family, your school, your faith, and our country. The motto from the Marine Corps is Semper Fidelis, which is Latin for always faithful. Good words for all of us to live by. Veterans who have consented to attend today's ceremonies. First of all, Marlon Flannery's grandfather, Ralph Stover. Colin Stacy's dad, Kevin. Two lifelong Hopkinton veterans, Jeff McMillan. Bill McMillan. And the grandfather of Charlie Coon in the fifth grade, Bob. Thank you all very much.
Thank you, Hopkins School and invited guests. Fourth grade chorus, that was fabulous. Let's give them another round of applause. Thank you very much. You guys have wonderful opportunity to hear more about as the year goes on. So at this time in this assembly, we would like to honor our principal's cabinet for respect. These students have been serving already. Many of them were speaking or assisting with today's assembly, and they are serving all month for showing an incredible amount of respect here at Hopkins School. At this time, could Chloe come on up and help me? You have our Hop medallions. And Ms. Babson, if you can hand their certificates to them. Let's hold our applause until the end. As your name is called, can you come please say Ms. Babson and Chloe? Lucas Hodney, Mia Tinarello, Katie Jackson, John Venditti, Alex Martinez, Aiden Nguyen, Niyathi Fatagukla, Sean Powell, Ryan Benson, Taylor Scaff, Tanya Wong, Alex Fine, Gabby Simulus, Chaz Cole Hatch, Navid Srivastava, Peyton Newson, Alina Sheik, Rafia Saida, Kayla Papalardo, Jackson Kafazo, Neil Bardwaj, Kapil Chamarti, Katya Seti, Avishka Desai, Julia Pilat, and Arav Mehta. Let's give them a warm.